Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. New iPhone 14 got stuck on the activation screen when you set it up. Usually, this screen will only last for dozens of seconds. If you stay here for a long time, and even see unable to activate iPhone screen, no worries, in today's video, I will show you 3 ways to fix it. So, let's go over each one. Fix 1. Switch network. Let's go back to the network setting. Select the other stable network to connect. Then you can continue to set up and activate your iPhone again. Fix 2. Restart your iPhone 14. For iPhone 14, press the volume up button, then volume down, and then press and hold the side button. After restarting, you can set up your iPhone 14 again. Fix 3. Use UltFone iOS system repair. Connect your iPhone 14 to your computer. Then we use a tool called UltFone iOS system repair. So open it on your computer. We click start. Then choose standard repair to fix the problem. Download the firmware. Then we start repair. Okay, it says the repair is completed. Then you can set up your iPhone again. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.